Live look at the Strip right now, where starting on Monday, visitors to MGM properties will have to pay to park. The fees vary based on which property you're visiting. It's an issue that sparked a lot of controversy. Today we spoke to MGM CEO Jim Murren, who says he's not worried about paid parking driving customers away.
We have the best resorts in Las Vegas. We have the best employees in Las Vegas. We have the best entertainment in Las Vegas. And we believe that we will continue to get more than our fair share of the market here.
If you're a local, just don't worry yet. Parking is going to remain free for you until December 29th. All you have to do is scan your Nevada ID at the parking kiosk as you enter.
Your voice.